Well, it's News Extra Time. Kevin Mooney across the way with our program here on KNEB this morning.
Thank you very much, Steve. Good morning, everyone. We're going to talk Spooktacular and Night at the Haunted Museum, a couple of locations where you can volunteer with the Riverside Discovery Center. Amber Schiltz is here to tell us all about it. And so, you guys, we've mentioned this before, that you guys are kind of doing something a little bit different with Spooktacular this year. You're doing it at two locations. Explain what's going on.
So the scary section at Spooktacular has become so popular that we've decided, someone had a really great idea, and we decided to actually move it to the Wildlife World Museum. And what scarier location than an old museum and stuff. So we're really excited.
You mentioned it's kind of creepy even setting it up.
We've been working really hard on it most evenings. And it's just starting to, it's all starting to come together, and it's starting to actually be really scary. So.
All right. So they need volunteers. Let's get the dates, first of all, as to when all this is going on. Spooktacular is when?
Spooktacular is October 22nd through the 26th.
Okay. And then Spooktacular, there'll be no scary section there this year. You are going to do a little bit something different for the third and sixth graders to kind of promote getting them there, right?
Yep. So we've had a lot of really cute activities for really little kids at Spooktacular traditionally, and this year, especially since we're moving the scary section to a different location, we are also trying to hit that third to sixth grade range of kiddos. So we're going to have laser tag, we'll have obstacle courses, we'll have a lot of really fun activities for all kids.
Yep. Okay. So Spooktacular, October 22nd through October 26th. Then you have this Night at the Haunted Museum, and that runs on Friday and Saturdays. Over in Gering, and also the last weekend, right?
Yep, it's a little confusing, but it's the first three Friday and Saturdays of October, and then we'll have Spooktacular, and we won't overrun those. And then the last three nights of the Night at the Haunted Museum will be, I believe, the 28th, 29th, and the 30th.
All right, so there you are. So you have a chance to go to the Haunted Museum pretty much most of the month, except for the week of Spooktacular, and apparently you have some really good ideas. Apparently you have a bunch of people that kind of like doing the scary stuff, huh?
Apparently, I've been learning this, but at Riverside Discovery Center, we take Halloween very seriously because this is a long tradition we've had. And so our whole entire staff has had amazing ideas, and we're really excited about that night at the Haunted Museum. It's going to be quite an adventure if you go through it.
All right. So you need volunteers for all of these nights. 35 volunteers a night for 13 nights total in October.
Yep. So luckily we've had a lot of people sign up and they're excited. We've had several people sign up for most nights because they're so excited about helping out with it. But we are needing a lot more. So if you ever have really wanted to get in a costume and scare everybody, this is a great opportunity.
All right. People you want at the Haunted Museum, 16 and over,
yep.
right?
Mm-hmm.
16 and over at the Haunted Museum, and then mostly families at Spooktacular, although you can be any age
yeah,
if you want.
Yeah, you
right?
can be any age. But, yep, definitely 16 and older for the Haunted Museum. And then those volunteer forms are all located in the gift shop at Riverside Discovery Center. And if you'd like one emailed to you or something, you just get a hold of Riverside Discovery Center and we'll get that to you.
All right, very good. We'll talk more about this right after this break.
For over 100 years, Crossroads Co-op has been working with the farmers and for the farmers in western Nebraska and eastern Wyoming. So this year, for your own financial safety, use a reliable, bonded, and licensed company that has been working with the farmer for many years and plans on helping them for many more years to come. This corn harvest, thank Crossroads Co-op, licensed and bonded for your protection. Crossroads Co-op, part of your past and part of your future.
Back on News Extra this morning, we have Amber Schiltz here from the Riverside Discovery Center. They need volunteers for Spooktacular, October 22nd through the 26th over at the Riverside Discovery Center. And then the new location where they're going to have scary stuff, Night at the Haunted Museum through much of October. They're looking for people 16 and over for that. In addition, you're looking for sponsors, right?
Yeah, we've been contacting especially businesses in Gering for the new opportunity that we're bringing there for that Night at the Haunted Museum that'll be in Gering. We've had a lot of positive feedback, a lot of people wanting to help out with this event that hopefully will bring a lot of people to the area during that month.
All right, the Night at the Haunted Museum at the Old Wildlife Building October 2nd and 3rd, 9th and 10th, 16th and 17th, and 28th, 29th, and 30th. If you want to be a sponsor, you got three tiers, right?
Yep, we have three tiers, and depending on those tiers, you're getting your business name on a banner or flyer, our website, our Facebook, and things like that, depending on the tier. So the three tiers are $250 level, $150, and $75.
All right, very good. Contact the Riverside Discovery Center. Contact Amber in regards to that. So help out, volunteer with Spooktacular and Night at the Haunted Museum over at the Riverside Discovery Center. Thank you very much, Amber.
Thanks for having me.
You bet.